Hi friends, this is Sudhir Khoe and today we are going to discuss about the number 2 in numerology. Now, what the number 2 indicates? Number 2 indicates the moon. What became the one mass became the two. One was the moon, one was the earth. Now you must have been watching the moon all the time in your life, right? Whenever you watch the moon is not the same next day. It changes each and every day. It has highs, it has lows. It has all the different shades and phases. So I don't have to tell you anything else other than watch the moon if you want to understand the people born under number 2. They and moon are not different. So number 2, because it's been heavily influenced by moon, these people now are going to behave like moon. At times they will be on high, at times they will be on low, and you will not be able to predict what they are into now or today. They are extremely moody, very very imaginative. They will have lots of ideas. Female nature, they are suspicious by birth, and it's difficult, extremely difficult for them to have a good married life. Unless and until these people have been programmed in positive way, if these people have good friendship, high ethics and high values in life, you can't have a trust on them. These people can do any sort of mischiefs. Usually it is observed that these people do not have great marriages. These people tend to struggle a lot in their marriage, especially girls. I have observed in males also that these people are not, whenever a male has number 2, the male also was not able to have a good relationship or good married life. So this is something which number 2 people are, you know, supposed to go through, and they always have this kind of trouble in their life because of the extremely moody nature, highly imaginative nature, suspicious nature. They have a lot of trouble in their life. So this was about the number 2. There will be more information next time about the number 3. Thank you very much for watching this particular video, and I hope you liked it.